Welcome to our YouTube channel LT Design 97, have a nice day. In today's video lesson we will learn how to get Veo 3, Sora2, Banana Pro Premium account for free, and apply Banana Pro in creating professional manga comics. This lesson will help content creators, especially comic creators, save a lot of money and create quality and consistent comics. I will guide you in detail and everything I provide in this video is completely free to you, now we will start practicing. Step 1. How to get free premium account like Veo 3, Sora2, Banana Pro. You will access my page with the website address I will leave below the YouTube description and follow the instructions on the screen below. This is my page, don't forget to subscribe to update new information. You will go to the chat section and enter the following commands to get a free premium account. Please pay attention to follow me, I will copy the following commands. Pay special attention, you must retype the uppercase and lowercase characters correctly so that my chatbot can recognize and respond with the correct results. So now we will be provided with a free premium account here, the rest is you will copy and log into the website as follows. Please click and log in to access the address and log into your account on the website. This is the AI platform account login page that integrates advanced functions with high-end AI models for images and videos such as Veo 3, Sora2, Banana Pro. Next I will proceed to log into the account. So I have successfully logged in and we have a pretty large amount of credits here. Now let's take a look at some of the outstanding functions integrated on this platform. Here we have the newly updated Banana Pro model. We also have other great high-end imaging models. In video function we have Veo 3.1, model Sora2, 1.2.5 and more. Now we will go into an in-depth project applying the Banana Pro model to create professional manga comics. Step 1. Build a formula structure to create prompts and ideas for a manga story. Here is some information that I use to structure my story idea writing prompt. Please take notes. So I have finished building the prompt writing structure and coming up with ideas for the manga story. Now I will use ChatGPT to apply the formula for creating prompts for the manga pages. First, I will copy the entire formula. So after applying the formula to ChatGPT, we get the following result. This is the prompt for the first scene of the manga story. Next, copy this prompt and proceed to create the image with Banana Pro. I will set up some information such as choosing Banana Pro model, image size and image quality can be up to 4K. I will choose 2K to increase image creation speed. So here is the manga image result we get, which is amazing. Everything from the colors to the characters are really consistent. Next, I will expand the story. Please pay attention and practice with me. So I just used Banana Pro to create a small manga story. I hope this tutorial will help you. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to update the latest tutorials on AI video image technology. Thank you very much.